Before we wreak our righteous vengeance, you'll need to register your Echo at this quick change. Once we defeat the cult, I'll be famous. And when I'm signing autographs, I need you looking sharp while defending me from my legions of fans/stalkers. You look awfully attractive. Face it. A user agreement? Boring. Don't worry, corporations have our best interests at heart. The propaganda center is this way. A locked gate? No! This can't be happening! The entire mission is ruined! Think, Claptrap, think! You're brave and powerful, and people always do what you tell them to! That's it! Recruit, get that gate open! That's an order from your superior officer! Propaganda center is up ahead. Those cultists have been killing Crimson Raiders left and right. They totally suck scat balls. But I've got a foolproof plan to kick their culty asses. I hit a weapons cache nearby. Stay quiet and follow my every move. It's stealth time. Once we complete our mission, Lilith has to promote me to Super General. Stand back!
That was stealth? How have you survived this long?
Relax! On Pandora, it's actually super weird if something's not exploding. Now take your gun, recruit. You're gonna need it. These guns, like myself, aren't beholden to their primary function. I can dance and sing. And some guns now include an alternate shooting mode. Try it out. Follow me, recruit.
Merciful.
Yeah.
about that?
They might call themselves Children of the Vault, but they're still bandits, and bandits are incredibly stupid.
Okay, we're going to surrender. Please don't kill us, Grandpa.
That's what I thought. Open the doors immediately for your new king.
Easy, easy. I'm coming out. Just wait right there.
We did it. I did it. Another victory for the Crimson Raiders. Hey, I feel funny. What's happening to me?
And be reborn to the hunt!
Use this help! I need you alive to save me!
You cannot take me!
Claptrap can be a little claptrap, but he's still one of us. You're gonna have to save him. I'll be there soon.
Heal your wounds, recruit!
I want to see what your guts are like.
Be a shield in that special red chest over there!
You be there!
trouble. Not really, but it just might keep Shiv from killing you in one hit. Now let's get you in there, recruit. Hey, Shiv! All your dumb friends are dead. I challenge you to a trial by combat. But because I'm stuck to this nugget, my loyal champion shall vanquish you in my stead.
Come on in, heretic! I haven't met my sacrifice quota for the day! I'm gonna sharpen my blade on your spine!
Seems the humans on Pandora are even more savage than the beasts.
Score one for the Crimson Raiders. You and Claptrap secure the area. I'm on my way.
Recruit? Are you dead? If not, get me down! The controls are on the second floor!
Butt theatrics. Classic. Stand of blood, you're doing it wrong.
Wow! I did it! I single-handedly took on the COV and sent them packing. Now all that's left is to signal Lilith that the mission is complete.
Every other Crimson Raider stronghold, so this'll have to do for now. So what's your name, killer?
I am Flack, and your voice was in my head. Explain yourself.
Yeah, about that. Not the weirdest thing you're gonna see on Pandora. But seriously, thanks for answering my call. We might not have the numbers, but with a badass like you, we've got a fighting chance. Welcome to the Crimson Raiders. Pandora's a dangerous place. That grenade mod will come in handy. You should equip it before we get started. Let me know when you're ready.
Messy tool of death. I like it.
All right.
Hey, do you hear bloodthirsty screaming?
More COV. Let's see what you got, recruit.
There's too many of them! We're doomed!
It's the Firehawk!
The God Queen wants her head!
I die, that the family may live!
We got a foothold. Maybe things are turning our way. Come on, killer, you're with me. Let me catch you up. A while back, we found a map. Led to vaults all over the borderlands. Dream come true, right? I didn't realize how big of a target it would make us. We got attacked, and the map was lost. I've been looking for it ever since. This way. I was so focused on finding the map, I didn't notice that Pandora was changing. The bandit clans used to just murder each other for fun. Now, they're all under one banner. A cult.
The Children of the Vault.
Right. Come on, let's take a look around. Their leaders are the Calypso Twins, and their followers worship them like gods. They're convinced the map will lead them to something called the Great Vault, and they've been slaughtering anyone who gets in their way. We heard a rumor that a bandit clan found an alien artifact in the desert. Could be the map. That's what we're here to find out. Locked. Not gonna keep a siren out, though.
I'll stand guard!
Perfect. What do we have here?
Kill! The Sun Smasher Clan has recovered the sacred vault map! Send our followers to invite the Sun Smashers into our holy family! And hurry! The twin gods grow hungry!
The map. Knew it. We have to beat them to the Sun Smashers. I'll open the gate. Come on, this way.
Welcome back, little friend.
I'm gonna set up camp and gather some intel on the Calypsos. Find the Sun Smasher Warchief and do whatever it takes to get that map.
Seems like you guys got this. Good luck! I'm gonna go hang out in some trash.
So what are we working with here? Well, this place kinda sucks, but it's all we got at the moment. Not the first time the Raiders have had to start from scratch. It's no sanctuary. Hope Ellie gets that ship working soon.
Will look excellent with blood on it.
I ain't a real doctor, but that don't stop my meds from working. Stay alive with this one item. Doctors hate it. Real ones, anyway. I'll put it to good use.